Holy Spirit will clap hands for us. Let's pray for our leaders to live long. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Especially on the side of ANC. Let's pray for our leaders so that when one person falls down, we must not have any accusation. Are you hearing that?
Amen.
It can bring a lot of confusion. A lot of confusion. Yes, what I'm saying, I'm saying the same way I said in 2019. Let's pray for our leaders to live long. Maybe they reach 2022. If anything happened, this time, yes, some people will accuse each other. We can have problems. But if we pray, we will stop this problem. Amen. We want everybody to reach 2022. And we want those who are going to jail to go to jail. We want those who are not going to jail not to come to jail. In fact, the truth must come out. Are you hearing that?
Amen.
How many of you are going to pray? You are going to pray. Can we stand up and pray for our leaders, especially on ANC? Let's get 1 minute, we pray. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We are praying.
We are praying.
For our leaders.
For our leaders.
In the organization of ANC.
In the organization of ANC.
So that all of them has reached 2022.
So that all of them may reach 2022.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
So that there will be no accusation.
So that there won't be any accusations.
And fights in our country.
Fights in our country.
Organization will stand.
Organization will stand.
Peace will move forward.
Peace will move forward.
Can you just pray 1 minute, please? Pray, please. Please pray, please. We want life in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.